On the Health Watch this morning, a new study finds coffee could help perk up sex for men.
Researchers in Texas found that men who consume caffeine daily had a lower risk of erectile dysfunction. The study showed caffeine equal to 2 to 3 cups of coffee a day had the most beneficial effect. Researchers say that caffeine may help thwart impotence because it relaxes certain arteries and muscles, improving blood flow.